Perhaps we should explore Skid's Sports Shack again. There may be something useful there. Sensors are picking up a strange energy signature near the swing shot targets. I believe it may be a gadget from Trek Industries.
All right, let's have a look around.
Clank found a portable hydro displacer. Designed by Dr. Nefarious, this ingenious device promised to move water from one place to the other. Just a push of a button, the duo could now fill an entire swimming pool. Originally designed to unclog Valkyrie toilets, Ratchet would find the hydro displacer invaluable in navigating the sewers of the galaxy.
Hey,
to the ship.
Where should we go?
I believe Planet Rilgar would be a good choice.
We're too late. The invasion has started. Scan the emergency channels. We need to find out what's happening on the ground.
Attention, all units! The Hall of Heroes is under attack! Repeat! Enemy ships are now in the central... central district of Valero City. Galactic Rangers are under heavy fire at the Hall of Heroes. And there's a Blarg transport closing in fast. Brace for Warbot reinforcements, Rangers. All civilians, evacuate the area.
We must assist the Galactic Rangers, activating weapons systems. Weapons online. You may now attack the transport.
Captain, we have an unidentified ship providing assistance. Transport down!
Yeah!
Whoever you are, thank you. More transports! Those transports are dropping off warbots all over the city.
Not on my watch. Transport down.
He took out another ship.
Whoever's doing heroic things up there.
Another transport down.
It appears there are only three ships left.
Yeah, another one down.
Just two more ships.
Thanks, guys. Looks like you got all the transports. But we still gotta take out that warship.
The Warbot's armor is made of a raritanium alloy. If we could propel a Warbot at the ship with sufficient velocity, I believe it would penetrate the hull.
Awesome! And how do we do that?
Your weapon package includes a mag booster. I am rewriting the software to isolate the Warbot's armor. Ah, there. You should now be able to pick up Warbots using the mag booster.
Okay, let's try this out. Mag booster, act!
There should be some Warbots nearby. You can now pick them up and pull them toward the warship.
Activate mag booster! Wait for it.
Perseverance will defeat these Warbots.
Warning.
Oh, that's not good.
Warning.
It appears we can repair our ship with the nanotech those Blarg saucers leave behind.
few more. Gotta make another pass. Warbots in tow. Now let's head toward that warship. Ratchet, the ship is... Steady, steady. Release Warbots! Warship down! We did it!
Way to go, whoever you are!
Let's give these heroes some breathing room. I'm happy to field all questions on their behalf.
Dallas Wanamaker here. Does this mean you'll be asking these two heroes to join the Rangers?
Say what now?
Well, I don't see why not.
And that is how dumb luck helped a rookie Lombax take out a Blargian warship.
That wasn't no dumb luck. He and that robot made a great pair.
That's enough out of you, Solitary Bill. Sheesh, you give a guy your pudding cup once, and then you can never get rid of him.
So, what happened next?
Well, Drek didn't take too kindly to having his plan ruined by a Lombax and his robot pal. So he sent Blargian mercenaries to take them out.
You all right, pal?
All systems operational, but we should get back to the Hall of Heroes.
Hey, Ratchet, where'd you go? We're supposed to start your training in a few minutes.
Sorry, Brax. Clank and I ran into a bit of, ship trouble. Looks like there's still a few Blarg in the city.
We must have missed them during our sweep of the perimeter. Brax, you better check the Hall of Heroes and make sure they didn't make it inside.
Copy that!
In the meantime, there's a friend not far from your position who can help you out. His name's Al. I was gonna wait until after training to introduce you, but now's as good a time as any. Find him and ask him to upgrade Clank. If he knows it's for the Rangers, he should do it for free.
Is that the holocard guy? Yeah, we know about him.
Captain Quark here, reminding you that I've got your back. You're welcome.
Incoming dropship.